Male gymnast Yang Hak-seon, the reigning world champion in vault, will try to claim the first gymnastics gold for South Korea on Monday. At 19, he is so technically advanced already that he has a new move named after him by the International Gymnastics Federation.